legend lives on from the Chippewa on down to the big lake they call Gitche-Gumee. The lake, it is said, never gives up her dead when the skies in November turn gloomy. With a load of iron ore 26,000 tons more than the Edmund Fitzgerald weighed empty. That good shipping crew was a bone to be chewed when the gales of November came early. The ship was the pride of the American side, coming back from some mill in Wisconsin. As the freighters go, it was bigger than most, with a crew and good captain well seasoned, including some turns with a couple steel firms when they left the later that night when the ship's bell rang. Could it be the north wind they'd been feeling? The wind in the wires made a tattletale sound, and a wave broke over the railing. And every man and crew was in peril.